You've spoken to the coroner, Mrs. Patterson. He confirmed your husband's cause of death. We'd like you to come downtown and answer some questions.
It wasn't me. It was Leroy's idea. Leroy stabbed him. I had nothing to do with it.
Where is Leroy now?
He's in the bedroom.
You're very good, Lorna.
Put the gun down, Leroy. If you do something stupid now, you don't stand a chance in front of the grand jury.
Nice of you to give me up, sweetheart. All that whispering in my ear, telling me how we had to get rid of him, how good it could be, all the money we could claim, all that planning, how to get him into the street, how to make it look like an accident.
For God's sake,
you had
Leroy,
all
shut
the
up.
Bases covered, baby.
I have nothing to do
you
with
think
it.
I'm gonna fry for you,
He's
Lorna?
He's a crazy man. Shoot him. Shoot him, for God's sake!
It's too late, Sabo. Sabo, stop or I will shoot!
Holy Toledo!
Lester could be a heel, but...
Stop or I will shoot!
For anyone to go.